temper. Shame on you. You never see me lose my temper, do you? Well, I'm not going out with you again until you cure that temper.
Okay, I'm sorry. Please.
Go!
Pepper, Patrick, Pepper! Take the cure by mail. The Truth Smelly Institute of Compilation. And boy, oh boy!
Let's be brief and get right to the point. I'm an insult machine representing the Tootsbury Institute of Temperism. If you can take my insults for 10 minutes and still control your temper, you'll be cured forever!
Wonderful!
Do you promise to give me your attention, your whole attention, nothing but your attention, so help you, Hannah?
I do.
That's fine. Now, will you please look behind you? Sucker!
That's all right.
Come over here. Hey, just a minute. Control yourself.
I almost forgot for a moment.
Psst. Have you heard this one? It's about the... It seems that there were two men... Remember, before you lose your temper, count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Hey, you're doing fine. In fact, I'm going to give you a nice surprise. Don't lose your temper now. You've only got a minute to go.
10 minutes.
Now relax yourself.
All right.
Now, close your eyes and hold out your hand. Only 10 seconds to go, pal, and you've made it.
I ain't mad at nobody.
Congratulations. You're a new man.
Daisy, it's the new me.
Daisy, it's the new me. It's the new me.
We'll see. Test him out on the window. Would you mind opening the window for me?
You can't do this to me, you big brother. You're coming!